Today is 7/1/2014. Today is July 1st. In a couple of days, we got 4th of July. Happy 4th of July. And you can stay.
We are free. Free at last.
I cannot wait for that. All kind of cookouts going everywhere, all around the world. People throwing the pig on the grill, saucing it up with J-Laws, barbecue sauce. Speaking of that, you can get there at WWEShop.com. J-Laws, barbecue sauce. Oh my God. You can pay up.
Here we go with this tag team match. The team that picked up the first three callers, sufficient wins. that simple. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? And he gets back in the ring. Oh, big elbow. Timber! And he falls hard. Mercy to be shown here. And a shot to the solar plexus. The block followed to perfection. No stopping in that time. Well, there sure wasn't. Cover, cover. Oh, what a painful kick.
Playing my game.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. And that one hit with the force of a big ring. What might not draw his fear neck in the woods? Fear in the face. He'll be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. And he's heading back inside the ring. Behold the device. And he's going to pull off the road. And there's a stiff clothesline. There's going to be a lot of offense in this shape. Oh, you're not going to last long here. Now it's time to pull out the step out kick. And he hits the drop kick right back. And the barbarian shatter. He's got him up. I'm having a hard time figuring out what we're going to do next. He went too much time on that one. Oh my gosh!
We're creating some great memories here on Monday Night Raw.
Vicious chop! A sharp kick! Oh, fuck you!
He does it again! Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
Back into the ring now. Wow! Oh, did you see that? That laid him out cold! He wasted no time going for that pin. That kick? Oh, look at the emotion.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime.
Shoulders down. Into the air for a flying forearm. I just can't get over the physicality. Over. This has been brutal. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other. Oh, one of the top, I ripped! Nice! Oh, man, how impressive was that? And I like how slow he has to react right now. Flying forearm. Oh, look at the emotion!
You were watching Monday Night Raw. A cable television staple since 1993.
Apple, hard kick to the rib. That was great from across the Pacific. Can he back up? What the? What a match.
This is electric. And he gets back in. Wild strike. Doesn't find a home. Going top right by four. Oh my gosh! Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Whoa! No, not again! And this has got to be it. Wow! Talk about the skies being the limit! Oh, look at this! He's hurt to be a monster. That would be human. And again, the mind games are played. Barbarian destroying everything in sight.
Oh, over the top rope, out onto the floor.
Nice, well-placed kick to the rim.
What a move.
Back into the ring now. To the cover. I don't know how much more this Samoan has left. Look out, headbutt. Oh my, the force behind that headbutt was incredible. We got a cover. 2-2. He leaps into the air for a flying forearm. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map. Favorite.